So because I follow DFB, Disney Food Blog, they often talk about the what the cast members recommend. And what they recommend as far as snacks go, there's Mr. Kamal's at Animal Kingdom One. They say that the chicken dumplings and the seasoned fries are one of the best kept secrets. And I'm here to check that out. Not sure if I really believe it, but we'll see what I think. It's probably my first time having fries and chicken and dumplings at Mr. Kamal's. Looking forward to seeing what I could find out.
Thank you.
Sweet. Awesome.
Chicken and dumplings and Mr. Kamal's seasoned fries with all the different sauces. Tusker Lager first. And yeah, that's good. So these chicken dumplings look like they're maybe deep fried. Not so sure how I feel about that, but they come with some sort of a, I don't know what this is, this dipping sauce. I'm gonna find out. Tastier than the fries. This next sauce looks thicker, more like barbecue. Sweet barbecue. And then good old plain ketchup. Spicy than hot. It's an okay snack. I feel like there are better snacks out there. So Mr. Kamal's on snacks? Nah, I won't do it again. I'll find another snack. Maybe some flatbread.